Hi, this is Farhan and welcome back to another video. Ripple and XRP are in a do or die situation where the XRP crypto token's volatility is at an all-time high. Not only that, there is now huge implications that the price of XRP is going to be massively affected in the future. And there are many reasons on why this is going to happen. And we are going to be looking at some of these in today's video. And another very important thing that you should know about here is how Ripple, the company, is going to tackle this massive lawsuit that they are facing. And if things don't work out for Ripple, it might be one of the hardest things that they have to do. So let's find out in today's video. Before going on with today's video, I would like to wish everybody a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays for those of you who are celebrating around the world. And for those of you who have been subscribed to my channel, well guys, today is the day where we are picking the winner of the massive 500 XRP giveaway I had going on. And to find who the winner is, to find if you are the winner, stay with me until the end of this video. Anyways, back to the video. For those of you who don't know, Ripple and two senior executives are facing a lawsuit from the SEC, Securities and Exchange Commission, for selling securities worth $1.3 billion. And for those of you who don't know what this is, basically the SEC is saying that Ripple has been selling XRP, which they consider to be a security, for many years, since 2013. And both the co-founder Chris Larson and the current CEO Brad Garlinghouse have personally benefited around $600 million worth of XRP. So as you can imagine, this has had huge implications on the price of XRP and huge implications to people who have invested in XRP hoping that the price would rise. Well guys, this might not sound that good, but we have a lot to discuss about and how this is going to impact your investment for the future. Let's start off with the price of XRP. The XRP crypto token's volatility is at an all-time high. Since November, the crypto token's volatility is at around 130%, pretty much the highest of any crypto out there. Now, this is not just to do with the lawsuit, but it's also to do with the Spark crypto token airdrop. For those of you who had accumulated or who had XRP previously would be receiving Spark crypto token, and I have made a video on this which you can check it out. But a lot of people accumulated, a lot of investors out there accumulated, started buying XRP in the hopes of getting a lot of Spark token. But soon after the December 12th, when the Spark airdrops deadline happened, a lot of people started selling their XRP. This caused a price dump for XRP, but thankfully, it did not have a huge implication where the price of XRP still stayed above 50 cents. But in the last couple of days, basically since a Monday of this week, the XRP crypto token has had a huge battle going on, especially when the SEC filed the lawsuit. Since the filing of the lawsuit, XRP crypto token dropped by around 50%, going as low as $0.21 in some crypto exchanges. But since then, it has bounced back, but there's still a lot of uncertainty with the price of XRP moving forward. So what is causing this do or die situation for Ripple and XRP? Well, if Ripple loses this lawsuit and SEC wins this, it would mean that the XRP crypto token would be registered as a security. And once that happens, pretty much every crypto exchange out there would have to start delisting XRP because they need to be licensed with the SEC to be able to sell these securities. And currently, there are very few crypto exchanges out there which are licensed. And personally, in my mind right now, I can't think of anybody, any major crypto exchange that is a licensed security exchange. And for those of you who are in the crypto world, you will know that Binance, Coinbase, Kraken, these are not licensed security exchanges. So it would mean that they would have to delist XRP. And so once that happens, the liquidity of XRP would start drying up. This would basically drive down the price of XRP, which would be absolutely huge when it comes to the investors who have been invested in XRP for quite some time, as this would mean that they would lose a lot of money. Now we are already seeing the effects of this. There are four exchanges which have started delisting XRP or have halted trading for XRP. Now, although these are not really massive exchanges out there, but it kind of gives a way for other exchanges to follow. Right now, the top crypto exchanges out there, Coinbase and Binance, they are really thinking about what should be done here, because if they keep trading XRP and XRP is going to be listed as a security, that would mean that they are against the law. It would be illegal for them to do that. So right now it's very hard to decide on whether XRP would be delisted on these massive exchanges. But because of this and the way the market reacts, this has put a huge risk to the price of XRP, in which the price of XRP can massively decrease in the coming weeks or even in the coming months. Now, not everything is very gloomy. Brad Garlinghouse, the CEO of Ripple, put out a statement talking about how they are going to be fighting this lawsuit in the court, and they are extremely confident that they are going to win this. And if this does happen, and for the final verdict to be passed on in favor of Ripple, which might take months or even years, but when it does happen, it would have a massive positive impact on the price of XRP. Also, not just a positive impact on the price of XRP, but a positive impact on the crypto world, where there would be more regulatory clarity for the entire crypto world. And this is definitely very good news. There's one very important thing that you should keep in mind if by looking at this overall saga of this Ripple versus SEC, and that is, if you're thinking about investing or buying XRP right now, you are going to be taking a huge risk. As more information comes in, the price of XRP might be even more volatile, and the price can go up or go down, and this depends on what kind of information we would be getting in the future. But if you are thinking about investing in right now, do keep in mind that you will be taking a huge risk. And as always, in pretty much in all of my videos, I talk about, and that is, only invest what you can afford to lose. Well, let's move on to the thing you have been waiting for, and that is picking a winner for this massive XRP giveaway. So let's do that right now. Let's pick a winner right now. And the winner of the XRP giveaway is Ravinder Paul. Congratulations, Ravinder, for winning the giveaway. His comment was, great video as always, XRP price will continue increasing for sure. Well, congrats, Ravinder, for winning the giveaway. Well, congratulations to the winner of the XRP giveaway. And I hope this is a really good Christmas gift for you. And for those of you who didn't win, don't worry, as I'll be having more giveaways in the future. So make sure you're subscribed to my channel for that. Well, guys, that was the video for today. Let me know what are your thoughts in the comment section below. I love reading all your comments. And for those of you who are new to my channel, do subscribe to me and give this video a like. And as always, I will see you next time.